These little banana slugs are all over the trail. So I've been picking them up and yeeting them off the trail so they don't turn into banana slug pudding.